Hello, and welcome to a Minecraft video by the Chicken Kingdom. And today, we are going to be playing Survival.
My mouth.
Never played it. Yeah, never played it on the server, so first time. So, I'm just gonna jump right in. Just connecting my mouse. And, you know what? I'm gonna be a knight. Yeah. I'm gonna be a knight. And so I'm just gonna. Is this supposed to be a nuclear war zone? I can make a better nuclear war zone. Just by setting up a nuclear turret. I've done it before. So I'm just gonna run this way. Sorry about, all the chunks not loading and stuff. That's normal. It always does this. That's funny right there.
That one's
Get away from me! Wait. I'm supposed to. I'm not playing survival games anymore. Change of plans on this video. I'm playing something else. You know? If people wanted me to play survival games, I played it. One round of it. Blockhead. The pig said no. Yes. I joined the server. And what is that? And so I got enough gems to get another kit. What kit? What game should I get a kit for? I think I should get. Just go. I'm TNT. I hope I can blow up. Wait, TNT right there. Yeah, I'm gonna hide right here. And someone will probably find me. And now, just sit here. For 5 minutes. 6 minutes. Two people already killed. Okay. I can give me a long fire. How about Mia? Mia. Okay. I'm going for it. Hey James, I'm loud and fireworked.
What?
Okay, so trying to get as many gems. I'm not gonna click. Don't worry. I'm not gonna click. I'm getting this kit because it's an awesome kit. Yeah, I'm gonna blow some people up. Where's my TNT? Oh, there. The first thing I'm gonna blow up is this. I'm gonna blow up these couches. They're like suspicious. And pretty soon. TNT? Not TNT. Not ship. Oh, maybe it's ship. Maybe it's ship. That is definitely a plan. You ever seen a melon plan? I don't think that's not. That has to be. Invisible blocks. Yep, new update to Minecraft. Invisible blocks. Just kidding. Two flower pots. What a lucky day. That's what I'm doing, James. Okay, two flower pots. Start up here. I'm stating the obvious. And so, flower pots went this way. So, I'm guessing they're down here. Or maybe they jumped off.
Probably.
Yeah, they did. I thought there was a rainbow moon for a second. Great. That's why bomb models is so fun. Because you get to throw stuff. Of course I don't. I don't have an iron axe. If I can pull up all this TNT, it's gonna be awesome.
Mess.
Wow. What kind of Minecraft is this? No, just kidding. Okay. That pig looks like that pig. That pig. Just a regular, commonplace pig. Any other pigs? Seems good. Nope. Maybe it's a bookshelf. No, not that bookshelf. Maybe that one. Why would a pig come in here? Message here? That guy did not know how to spell. The guy that said nothing here. Someone said nothing here.
Nothing.
Nothing. Oh. So I think I have time for two rounds of this, but I'm not gonna play two rounds of this. Why would I play two rounds of this? It's boring. I'm running around with an iron sword in my hand and punching flower pots. You? By the way, if you're playing this game, be a flower pot. They're the best. They're like the best block in the game. So, if you're a block, if you.
What block are you?
TNT. One person won. Of course, one person won.
You didn't have
six people,
so you came down to the
lab. Yeah, I know, but... Okay. Now... Sorry for the lag, but... my game is going crazy. Sorry, this doesn't happen very much. Wait, jeez. So I think I'm just gonna end this video here because we've already been going for 10 minutes.